down, quick!
Great Budokai! Rhea's gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the Auxiliary Center. I think she meant Rhea's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
Saving these for the trail.
Thank you.
out already? Stocking up. I wonder what they'll trade for Blue Gleam. I'll find a use for you. Business. Thank you. I'll tuck that away.
All of my interactions with Aurea were recorded and stored in my memory. I'd be happy to play any of them for you, but there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the Daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. At the Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him. Or so proud. So you see, if anything can be done to defend you, he will give it all he has.
Aloy's here. That's enough for now.
We can resume any time you like, Aratak, if you want to hear her voice again. Come closer, Aloy. We have much to discuss.